Next song is from Ukrainian Crimea that was occupied by Russia 8 years ago. It's wedding song about love in Tatarian language.
Oh, Дякую.